as these cities could be submerged as global warming floods Italy. Venice is in danger of being submerged as global warming raises the Mediterranean Sea's water level, a shocking new study claims. Tourist hotspots in Sicily, Trieste, Sardinia and Calabria are also at risk of catastrophic flooding, the National Agency for New Technologies, Energy and Sustainable Economic Development, ENEA, study found. The Mediterranean sea level is predicted to soar by nearly 5 feet by the end of this century unless emergency measures are taken, the report found. And storm surges pummeling Italy's coast could increase the sea level by at least another 3 feet. The warning comes after at least 30 people were killed when biblical downpours and extreme weather ravaged Italy last year. Thousands of square meters along 40 Italian coastal areas are now most at risk, according to ENEA data presented this week. Last October, Venice was hit by its worst flooding in a decade with three-quarters of the city underwater. Tourists and locals waded through the streets in boots as strong winds sent the water level rocketing more than 5 feet. St. Mark's Square was flooded as heavy rains lashed the city and holidaymakers warned against traveling to the city. Venice Mayor Luigi Brugnaro called for underwater barriers in Venice's lagoon to prevent further flooding. Italian ports designed at the beginning of the 20th century are no longer suitable, warned Luigi Merlo, president of business body Federlogistico Contrasporto. Mr. Merlo said, at a time when we talk a lot about cost-benefit, we try to reason in terms of cost prevention. Sea levels in Italy's busiest port cities are expected to rocket, with Naples seeing a 4.5-foot sea level increase. Palermo and Cagliari's water levels will increase by more than 3 feet each if global warming continues, the EMEA found. Venice is now flooded about 60 times a year, up from 4 times a year in 1900. The city is built on 118 small islands in the network of canals alongside a tidal lagoon. Recent attempts to control flooding include diverting 6 major rivers away from Venice's lagoon.